The precious smile of a little Saudi girl, soon to vanish forever. Lama Al-Ghamdi was just 5 years old when she was brutally beaten. Seen here as she lingered in a hospital bed, having suffered broken ribs, a crushed skull, bruising and burns. Months later, she died from those injuries. Just as shocking, Lama's father, Fayhan Al-Ghamdi, known as an Islamist preacher, is accused of torturing his daughter to death. He's on trial and in custody. In Saudi Arabia, outrage over the case is growing.
All the society are shocked with all, doesn't matter, men, women, children, religious party or liberal party, everybody is shocked. Everybody wants to see him get sentenced.
There's no indication of whether Al-Ghamdi has entered a plea or where the proceedings stand. Attempts to reach him via activists, government officials, and the hospital have been unsuccessful. But what is known is this. Al-Ghamdi is an Islamist evangelist popular in some parts of Saudi Arabia for his televised sermons about the rewards of repenting.
He does not represent the religious party. He does not get in a national TV or in a big channels. He gets two or three programs in a very small religious channel.
In this segment, the man accused of unspeakable cruelty toward his own daughter can be seen crying over the story of a young man who said he'd been mistreated by his parents. Unbelievable, say activists who've launched an online campaign and even created a Twitter hashtag, I am Lama. Bloggers and academics believe the case highlights the plight of abused women and children in Saudi Arabia.
Now we have to understand there is urgent need to have some very strict law against domestic violence, because without the laws, we may see more that like this in the future.
Many activists say in this conservative Islamic nation where women have few rights, Saudi courts tend to show leniency toward accused male abusers. Lama's mother, who is divorced from Al-Ghamdi, tells CNN she's concerned that could happen here. She's asking Saudi Arabia's king to intervene, asking for justice. Yet some human rights activists say they're encouraged by the reaction they've seen from Saudi officials so far, pointing to the fact that Lama's mother is being offered lawyers to assist her, which is rare for women in Saudi Arabia. Even government-backed rights groups are speaking out. Saudi Arabia's Human Rights Commission said the alleged aggressor should face the maximum penalty if convicted, adding that this case isn't simply being considered as an assault against one Saudi little girl, but an assault against all Saudi little girls. Mohammed Jamjoom, CNN, Beirut.